Sue's back. Back again. Hey guys, SeiranGaming here, and I'm finally back with my friend Albert over here.
Dead people.
And we're finally doing something other than GTA.
I know, right? It was like the first time.
I'm gonna go with my buddy Green Arrow.
Sorry, man.
Green Arrow.
Gotham City.
Gotham.
Ready to get your butt kicked?
We'll do it. You know what my secret trick is?
Being a cheater?
Start pressing all the buttons on the controls or something cool happens.
That's what I call an entrance.
I haven't played this game in a while, so it might be a little bit rusty. You might end up winning.
I just picked him because he had a knife on his gun.
Ooh, Deathstroke?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh damn,
I still got it. Oh damn.
Ooh, that hurt. You like that?
Really? You like damn.
That? Oh, you know what I'm doing. Ooh, you saw those dodges?
See those arrows in you?
Arrow to the knee.
Check this out.
You were still it.
Get up.
Oh. Ooh.
Oh no.
Ooh. Ooh.
I
don't know what I'm doing.
I blocked it.
I'm pressing all the buttons.
Oh, you lost this one.
Did I really?
Yeah. Because your bar was empty. Wow. I can hear you pressing all the buttons, man.
I honestly don't know what I'm doing.
You ain't nervous, man.
Can I beat you? What am I saying?
I'm just gonna end it like this.
Cheese.
You have failed this city. Wow, how did I miss that?
You were in front of me.
Arrow to the knee. You know in the show Arrow, these two fought each other?
Who?
These two fought each other in the show.
Really?
Yeah.
And then actually is in that show with Arrow.
Yeah, Deathstroke was in Arrow. He was in, I think, Help the Fans Don't Attack Me on this, but I think he was in Season 2, I think. Yeah, Season 2, because Season 1 was, who was Season 1? I forgot who was Season 1, but I know Season 2 was Deathstroke, and Season 3 was Ra's al Ghul.
Ra's al Ghul?
Yeah.
That name sounds so familiar.
He was the one who basically trained Batman. League of Shadows.
Okay.
Are you gonna get this guy pick the main menu?
I didn't even know I had to pick. Oh, I didn't even know there was more characters on the other side.
Yeah, there is.
I thought it was just like, they were all the same roles and the characters and stuff.
So we're gonna do like Justice League against Justice League?
Batman.
Or Mentor versus Apprentice, Batman versus Nightwing. Which, fun fact, I think Troy Baker voices two characters in this game.
Ooh, bang.
Gotham City again. Which, Troy Baker, my favorite voice actor, he voice acts as Nightwing in the game.
That's who?
Nightwing. The guy I'm playing as right now.
That was too little rod.
Yes, Nightwing. Hey, hey. Don't hit on this rod. Mr. Steroids over there.
Mr. Steroids. I'm Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Come on, I'm right here.
Get to the chopper. Oh.
The chopper's right there.
Damn, slow.
That's it, back to two rods.
That's not fair, I'm a noob.
Hey, you picked Bane, and he's stronger.
I don't even know what the hell I'm doing. You know you give me a dead blurred.
He's green, he's the Hulk.
I just pumped my Bane 12 steroids. Ooh.
I shall hit you in the dick. That pose though, you saw that pose? Oh yeah, you see that backbreaker move? He just did right there?
Yeah.
He did that in the comics, I think in Nightfall, where he fights Batman. And that's also in the movie of Dark Knight Rises.
Yeah.
Yeah, that move was there. And I'll give you this one.
I don't even know what the hell it hurt.
Oh no! I missed. Damn, look how badly I'm beat up.
Ooh, power bomb?
Yo, you see how badly I'm beat up?
Nah, that's not good. Tell you. Wait, hey, you see that? Huh? You see that?
Is it the time's over?
Oh, yeah, no. Damn, you win.
Do you see how badly I'm beat up?
Oh damn. What the pain here.
Damn. 0-2, man, that's a bad record.
Oh yeah. He's fighting a noob.
Oh yeah, he put Scorpion in the game.
Oh yeah, this guy was like in the cover of this game, right?
Yeah. Cause the Curious and Mortal Kombat make this game.
Oh, Lex Luthor. Doomsday. Solomon Grundy.
Grundy, Hardy born on a Monday.
Is this Lobo? Or is this supposed to be the ghetto version of Dago?
No, that's Lobo. He was, he's from Superman.
Wow.
I think he's from Superman or just in DC. He's basically like a hunter, I think.
A hunter?
Yeah, I think.
He looks like someone that would be a hunter. I think I'm gonna end up buying
Injustice?
Comics from Amazon for The Walking Dead.
Walking Dead. Yeah, you should buy them. Please don't say any spoilers on
cheap.
You.
It's like the.
Yeah, no spoilers.
I don't
know
what they call it in comics, but it's like 144 pages, and it's like for $8. You don't stand
a chance. Wait, for the 1,000-page one?
No, it's 144.
Wait, for how many books?
8.
Oh, that's not bad. That's not a bad deal. Oh, yeah. Fun fact, you see his fight?
Yeah.
Fun fact, Joker is the one who cripples her.
He is?
Yeah. Have you ever read the cutting joke?
The what?
The cutting joke.
No.
That's the most famous Batman graphic novel there is. Basically, Joker shoots her. Like in the hip. basically, he goes to her house, literally.
And shoots her?
Yeah, and he kidnaps her father. Yeah, he shoots her, and literally takes naked pictures of her while she's unconscious.
What the hell? Talk about a pervert.
No, ooh, and then he uses them to torture her father.
I'm a real pain in the ass, huh?
I don't know, that graphic novel, we get to read it.
Shall we play, Met Girl?
I'll give you this one. Your health went back up there.
Why is there a box appearing on the side of my screen?
Oh yeah, you got children. It's over. Did you try shanking me?
Ooh.
Shank? Yeah, we'll enjoy what? Got him.
Damn. What the? Oh, damn. It really gonna hurt. Damn. Oh.
They hurt pretty bad.
I was gonna say, I'm still alive.
Didn't stand a chance.
How does it feel, Carlos, to pick on a noob?
This is good. This is payback from all the sides from Grand Theft
Auto. This is payback. Enemy.
You shall not breathe.
I'm not getting away with this.
Mr. Vargas, you think this game is your ally?
Wait, hold on, wait, don't do anything. I'm gonna stop recording this. So I could, like, put the game volume on match up with the party volume.
Hi, baby.
Alright, give me a sec. Grace Battle, Batman vs Superman.
You know, my friend from work, he was reading the X-Men comics, one of the new ones that came out.
I don't read X-Men.
Oh, you don't read it?
No, I don't read X-Men. Continue.
Yeah, they made Iceman gay in the series, man.
Oh, yeah, I heard about that.
I was like, what?
Yeah, but I think that's bull, though. Come on. He dated Kitty, and then he dated Rogue. Or was it Rogue first, then Kitty? I got no idea. But
I think it was Rogue.
Yeah, I know that he dated both of them, though.
You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and kill this guy.
Doomsday?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I don't know why he turned Iceman gay if he dated Kitty and Rogue.
Hey, maybe it was a cover-up.
Oh, someone's pissed.
Well, my ponytail. Ooh, you got the first strike?
You know I get first strike? Beard?
What's up?
You wanna know why I get the first strike?
What?
Because I'm Batman! I just like how there's a goon in the background just watching this.
Oh yeah, right.
He's like, damn, world. He's getting knocked out.
Like, let me just keep spray painting these walls.
I don't see anything.
Pretty late.
I don't see a thing.
That's tough.
He's like, damn, you're on the floor, damn.
But secretly, he's stronger than the both of his life.
He's studying.
He's studying. I thought he should kill Batman.
Tonight the bat dies.
Imagine you do walk into a place and you see somebody get down like this.
Imagine.
I'd run like hell. Place is falling apart and everything. He's just busy tagging up the wall.
Exactly. Wait, let's go back over there real quickly. Go back over there. He's still there?
Yeah, man, we're jumping.
Oh my god!
He's just dead.
Hey, he wants to get noticed. He wants to get up there.
He's like, world star.
Have you ever played graffiti game called Getting Up?
That's cool. I don't know how I'm doing it, but it's cool.
Here, chill out.
Ooh.
Okay, just wait. Because I know who's
going
to win this match anyways.
Alright. You're going to become
4-0. I'm going Money Taker.
Ooh. What you going to do about that, Carl?
What do you know about this?
No! Damn. Is it over?
Here comes the car.
Can't watch.
Wait, look.
Whoa, that's crazy. Yes,
I'm wondering. Where did the car come from?
I'm still alive? Not anymore. You know what that reminds me of?
What?
Remember how the Green Goblin died? The original Spider-Man?
Oh, he gets impaled?
How the glider came and he jumped right over, he did a backflip?
Yeah.
And it pierced the Green Goblin? That kind of reminds me of that. He did a backflip over the car. You know who they should have?
Who?
They should have Goku.
Yeah, this is DC, not freaking anime.
Yeah, no,
I know where Goku comes out of nowhere. Goku for Superman. Yeah, Goku for Superman.
Yo, that'd be crazy.
Someone actually made a video about that.
Yeah, I remember, I saw it. It was crazy though.
Do you watch Epic Rap Battles of History?
You said what?
Do you watch Epic Rap Battles of History?
No.
They did a match of rap battle of Goku versus Superman.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. I not saw it on YouTube.
He goes like who dance around their hammer pants to hide their tiny genitals. Superman says that to Goku, and then Superman says this, just one punch and over 9,000 screams.
Yeah, I think that is the one I saw.
Superman. You do know you could vote for a map 2 in this. You do know that, right?
Really?
Yeah, you could.
I was trying to see if I could move my cursor, but...
It says vote in the bottom.
Oh, wow.
It says press X.
Oh, damn. Superman.
Biggest robbery.
He had a picture of him.
Yeah. Biggest robbery. Must I remind you of my
superiority? You gotta give me a fair advantage.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Which, I don't know how to play a Superman.
What the hell is that? Ooh.
See the background? Look at the guy who filled you.
We're in this place.
Yeah, look at the guy who filled you.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's Doomsday Bolt from Mohawk. Car by the sun.
You're kicking my ass.
I don't even know how to play this guy. This is like I never.
I don't even know how to play it.
I never used Superman whatsoever. You know if you pause, you can see the move,
Ooh.
You heard?
What's that?
If you pause, you can see his move list.
I can't do that.
Hold up. Oh, no, I know what I'm trying.
Damn. Wanna lighten up on the new day?
I just like how you talk shit to each other. That's all I was trying to do.
Yeah, I like how it was just funny before.
Oh, damn. I whooped your ass. Damn.
Alright. Let's loot their stuff.
Is why people barely use them.
Wait, hold up.
Jesus, 5 losses. Damn.
Wait, so what happened with Call of Duty?
I don't know, it's just that game that, it's probably not allowed to share play.
That's weird. Probably time. Some Grundy.
Grundy, born in the Mundy. And you have Zod in the game.
Who?
Zod.
Who's that again?
Have you seen like the Man of Steel?
Man of Steel. Yeah.
Yeah, that's him. He's the main villain from there.
The guy who fights
Superman, yeah.
Superman.
Even though I never seen Man of Steel, but yeah.
But in the movie he didn't have a draft.
Yeah, the movie. Comics, bro. Comics.
I'm gonna pick her.
I'll go as Raven. Wait, did you pick Zatanna?
Yeah.
Batcave. See you once.
All of justice.
Game.
Nice. Maybe like I feel sorry for this guy. Let's just get him one boat.
Teen Titans, go!
Hey, Teen Titans.
Prepare to be astounded.
I'm a magician.
Yeah, it sounds like he's a magician.
I thought it's two people playing in the background. Ooh!
Whoa! Damn, bro!
What? So we recorded this?
I'm recording.
Oh, there. You're catching up now. Ooh, what was that? There's a maestro.
Oh, God.
Right. I gotta impress your viewers now. Ooh.
I used the force. Oh crap.
Oh yeah.
Sorry, I got trick on my sleeve.
Why are you so cool? You know what I would go crazy for if I had a PS4 for that lazy Nintendo?
Yeah. I want this.
Super Smash Bros.
Yeah, but I don't have PlayStation though.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying, like, sadly it's only for Nintendo.
I just like how you got cocky in the beginning.
I know, right? I had my huge moments of fame. And then I died.
I did tell you, I got a few tricks on my sleeve.
He was like, I'm just gonna hold out.
Okay, maybe use someone that I did not play as. I never played that as her before. press square, they have like different costumes or skins.
Really?
Yeah.
Hot girl, yeah, hot girl.
That cave.
Which was? Yes.
Wait, is that Dragon Ball Z in the background?
Time to bring the hammer down.
Get ready to die.
Oh, what are you throwing?
Remove this real quickly.
Yeah, I was like, what?
Okay.
If I win this, I'm gonna party. I can't let this
happen.
What is this? What just happened? No! You were at 1%.
You're so close to dying.
I've never tasted